Father Altman, you have a moral duty to call Mel Gibson out on his sedevacantism and to implore him to return to the Catholic faith over accepting any money from him for any coalition. Your primary job is to bring Mel Gibson back to the faith.